You know, at workplace, there are two types of staff. One who don't talk, but do a lot of work. Keep doing and doing and doing, but not the boss favorite. And the other one, keep talking and talking and don't do work. But he or she very good at making the boss happy. So, can you tell me which type of staff that you encounter the most at your workplace?